So welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to NU's first annual cultural gala. This gala was put together to recognize the different cultures represented here on campus and for us to gather here tonight to celebrate and appreciate these cultures.
If everyone can please join me in giving a warm welcome to Niagara University's Executive Vice President, Dr. Deborah A. Colley.
We need to learn from you. We need to learn your language. We want to learn about your culture. We want to know your experience.
Please welcome Sarah. She was here during Hispanic Heritage Month, and she's from Salsa Puerto Sol. She's going to be performing three traditional Hispanic dances, which are merengue, salsa, and cha-cha-cha.
Una desilusión desde que tú te marchaste.
Our final dance for the evening is a salsa. Salsa now truly is a mix of strong Puerto Rican, strong Cuban, and even Dominican influences. It truly is the art form of leading and following. It is a language. So if you don't understand the cultural language of someone else, but you know the dance language, you can literally communicate with anyone from around the world. It truly is like a miraculous experience. So we really encourage everyone to try partner dancing. I truly believe that partner dancing also makes a more peaceful and just world for everyone.
Introducing Latisha and Lila. They'll be both coming up together. Latisha will be performing a poem about nature. Her family's from Jamaica.
Listen to nature sing. Listen to the trees breathe. Listen for nature's heavenly song. Listen for God's gentle whisper and the stillness of the wind. Our meditation journey is to honor and listen to the God that's within.
And then Lila is a prophetess, and she will be presenting an Aaronic blessing in English and in Hebrew from Numbers 6. If everyone can please help me welcome Nargis. Nargis is an Afghanistan student who will be presenting a poem in Persian.
Nan sob gulula, ra'as zohr gulula, sham gulula. Wa ab, che abi guara tar az khun rikhte man, ke az qalb hindu kush amade.
So we'd like to welcome Kay, and she will be presenting a traditional Thai dance.
Thank you.
which is Students Aligned to Stop Sexism, who will perform a poem about womanhood and its definition.
I'm not a woman because of my genitalia. I'm not a woman because of the size of my shirt. I'm not a woman by how short or how long my hair is, or if my hair is straight or curly. I'm not a woman because I'm feminine or masculine. I'm not a woman because of how you define and perceive me. I'm not a woman because you say I am. I am a woman because I define my own womanhood.
So next on the stage, we'd like to introduce Violet. Violet is from the Tuscarora Nation here in Niagara Falls, and she is going to present a traditional dance to represent her culture. Here we have Lila. Next we have Tamana. She is representing Afghanistan. Next we have Violet representing the Tuscarora Nation. We have Nargis representing Afghanistan. We have Najma representing Somalia with Sweden. We have Rina representing India. We have Josh representing the US. And last but not least, we have Warren representing Singapore.
We give a warm welcome to our next act of the evening, Aileen Baldwin-Kofo, performing a high-energy African drummer and dancer routine. Put your hands together for Sly Boots School of Music, Art and Dance. Thank you.
our next presentation. We're going to welcome the Asian Student Union President Warren, who's going to talk about
the next month. Our participation in performances is a nice compilation video. What this is about, so at some point at the top there was a viral choreography that we were at, and it was to an Indonesian English song called Indo-Black Magic by Jessica Bonta. And for our project, because this dance incorporates a lot of ethnicities and traditional movements, we actually got together, the board members all performed this dance a little bit. We asked all our friends that we ran into, a bunch of NU staff, and just basically our whole community. So just sharing the culture together, and this is our community project. I hope you like it and just meet each other. Thank you.
This is a tradition that we continue for many, many years, because I think it's a fantastic idea that sprang forth from the minds of students, and that makes it wonderful.
Thank you again for everyone who came to enjoy this evening of all different cultures playing together. We appreciate everyone who came to the program special. Mama, kusuku cheese and pasta. Quiero taquito y con la salsa.